Tanauan is a small town of 50,000 inhabitants located 20 kilometers south of Tacloban. 95% of the houses were destroyed by Typhoon Haiyan, and the population has only received minimal aid since. An MSF team reached the town Tuesday, 19th November.
It's one of the most worst affected areas of the typhoon. These people have lost everything, and they need everything, and they need it very quickly. So today, we've arrived, and we've set up very quickly just a clinic. And we've only been open now for 30 minutes, and already you can see there are people lining up. We're expecting that as soon as the word gets around that there's a clinic, that we will have a lot of people here coming in for consultations. The main things that we are seeing at the moment are wounds and infected wounds that have not received antibiotics at all since the cyclone. And the second thing we're seeing is diarrhea, which seems to be increasing. The water and the sanitation situation here is bad, and so there's a high risk for increasing of communicable diseases.
Tanauan illustrates well the difficulties faced in delivering aid to places beyond the large towns. Although airports are beginning to open up again, most of the roads remain impassable due to the debris, and many areas have yet to receive any aid at all.